Just getting set up here at Catlin Gable House today at the 3A Lewis and Clark Conference playoff match against De La Salle North Catholic, the visitors. Knights won the quarterfinal against Westside Christian to advance to the semifinal. Catlin Gable defeated Putney Advanced Academy. Create this matchup tonight. In a few minutes from kickoff. Stay tuned.
Teams met their first game of the season. Catlin Gable came out 3
easier winners. De La Salle looking to exact some revenge here in the playoffs.
Thank you.
Free kick.
Can we get in?
Here's Byron, knocks it up the line to Cesar Diaz. Suarez is a searching ball. Cesar Diaz tries to collect. Falls out to Rivera. He gets bundled over for a free kick. To the Suarez, first opportunity. Deep in Catlin territory. Got a few geese in the field. We'll see if they come into play. So center back can't quite get past the line. Is that for a deal side throw? Needles, better clearance this time. Gets to Frank Moose on the wing. He's got pace. It's in the Diego Sequin Tomas. Okay, and gets a shot out. Cadillero puts it wide for a pat and gave the corner. Thank you. Diaz wins the ball, gets inside, he tries for the cross, finds Marquis Scott, leading goal scorer for De La Salle this year. He can't get on it, but Rivera gets a shot. Clinton keeper carries it away. Still out of danger. Mesa comes back to the tackle. Kevin Leary judged the foul. Kevin Leary. Kick comes away, take a free kick from midfield. And then the ball chases Trancoso, clears. Scott battling for it, he gets to it. And he uses pace to get past Captain defense. He does one, but not the other. Cotton's been successful getting the long balls in. Haven't taken advantage of some one-on-one opportunities. Just joining us, Cotton with the early goal, 1-0 lead over De La Salle. Mason trying to create space on the wing. He does, he gets a cross in, but keeper flaps it. Cesar Diaz back here. Can't find Rivera streaking through. Trancoso clears. Diaz knocks it wide. Mesa's got pace. Can't quite get there. Beats the challenge from the Cotton defender. Second defender comes in. Get us out corner. Come comes in to help Mesa. Mesa picks up the ball. Soriano trying to hang on. She goes over to Rivera. So corner to Moss. Unfortunately, can't find Mesa. Byron steps in, clears it to midfield, again, Cotton keeping, deals out Knights, pegged back, and half, Julian moves the possession here. Tripped up at midfield. Free kick to do the same. Tripped in the Mesa. He sends it back across. Up. Rivera slips. Cotton clears as far as Byron. Rivera. Fouled as the defender cleared. Cotton gave a free kick. Keeper again steps up. Looking for a long ball. Defending state champs, showing why there. Finally, out near the top in the state. DSS. Oh, this was success. Definitely ended on period. 1-0 deficit currently. Terrorizing night defense all afternoon. Just tuning in, about 15 minutes left in the first half. Cotton Gable up 2-0. Space, cuts it back, tries it with his left foot, but goes wide out for a Cotton goal kick. Limited forays into the Cotton box today for DeLaSalle. Cotton goalkeepers only had to make one save so far. DeLaSalle's Ivan Cavalier has been very busy. Knocks it out. Kefani there. And steps up. He's got space. He looks for Diaz in the wing. Goes to Rivera. Rivera's. Trying to create something. Tomas with the ambitious effort on the first time. Scott can't get there. Tomas finds Diaz. Keeper tips it over. DeLaSalle showing signs of life. 2-0 down, hoping to call him back. Keep this good contest. Rudez gets back. Chocoso's there to help. Center back pairing is under the cosh, as they say. Relentless attack from Cotton. Resulting in a 2-0 lead. And a sub coming in. About 11 minutes left in the first half. When Kevin Lear steps in, there's the danger. He's looking for Scott. He's looking to pick him out tonight. Cutting defense in the lead. He's going. Diaz pressures, brings the ball. He's taking the brunt of it. Maybe 7-0 here. Maybe they're not serious. Clock is stopped with just a touch over 8 minutes in the first half. In space on the line. There's a chance, but Scott is quick. And keep on the pressure. Just waiting for his chance. An opportunistic striker. Let's go. Getting in behind the defense. Pereira picks it up. Finds, can't find him. Kevin Nelson with acres of space on the wing. This is my first game on real grass this season. Took a big night, got to park around your turf fields. Felipe Reina denied his hat trick. He got in on goal, but Caballero did well to collect the ball. Pass goes long out to Lear. Finds Mesa. Lags his defender. Can't keep possession. Cotton defending in mass. Set for DLSR, looks like Alan Salinas coming on for Trevino. Just touches it wide. Yeah. Didn't get a touch, so it goes out for a goal kick. Thank you. into the corner here. Just about a minute remaining. Two goals from Kelton Gables, Felipe Rueda. Missed the earlier match in the season. Good injury. Home side here in this 3A Lewis and Clark Conference semifinal playoff game. 2-0 Kelton Gables hosts. Leading to the South Catholic, North Catholic. Zero. I'm going to pause the recording here. If it goes black, don't worry. We'll be back on. The live stream will continue. Back in about 9 minutes.
Thank you.
Second half, Catlin Gable leading 2-0 in De La Salle North Catholic here. 3A Lewis and Clark Conference semifinal playoff match. Two goals from number 10, Felipe Rueda Durán. It's the difference. De La Salle, see if they can claw back a goal. Elijah Byer looking to send this in. Space finds Mesa. Can't get past Captain Defender. He gets up from Salinas. Mesa's got it back. He gets to the corner. Just gets the cross in. Oh, off the bar. Ball goes out. Couldn't keep it in. Good effort from Mesa here. Early De La Salle showing intent. And they lock down the mistakes that led to the early goal. Thank you. Hopefully he's able to shake it off. He's taken down, but referee says no penalty. Sophomore Tabor Burns subbing off. Brief appearance. Field penalty. Round out a 9-3 victory over Westside Christian on Monday night. We'll see if he gets to play a part again tonight. Come on. takes a deflection out for a corner. This is from the very kick from the very that was wide. Keeper killing some time as he sends it down. Second half. Captain Gable 4, De La Salle 0. Oh, Elijah Widows with the goal for Catlin to make it 4-0. Diaz gets past his defender, sends it in to Scott. He's got space. But straight to the keeper. Great opportunity for Scott today. Catlin defense has been very solid. The second to make it 5-0. Catlin Gable leading 5-0. Caballero got a touch but couldn't keep it out. Catlin has been deadly on the break today. Their counterattack has been reaping dividends. 2 minutes left in the second half. Captain leading DSI 5-0. Just over the bar. Unfortunate for De La Salle, their starting goalkeeper, Evan Felix, is out this week. Unavailable for the playoffs. Caballero's done well instead, but he's on five goals from Captain. He's proving too much tonight.
Get out of here!
17 minutes remaining in the second half. Salinas back in the game for Alex Rivera for DSA.
Oh,
Come on, Montoya on. It's like Diego Sacana Tomas and the back up to a hard tackle there. And he finds Diaz. See, looks across the middle. Can't quite get there. Mm-hmm. The effort. too high. Just past the 5 minute mark remaining. Six, Captain Gable six, De La Sonora Catholic zero. Replacing Emmanuel Montoya. Coach for De La Salle, Adam Lewis, comes out to check on his player. An up and down season for the Knights. A lot of wins and goals, but tonight, get some of the contending teams here. And outmatched on the day. Giovanni Troncoso in. One of three sets of brothers in this De La Salle team. Senior from Mason's sophomore brother, Christian Mason, knee injury out for the season. Kevin Burns, freshman brother, sophomore Taylor Burns. You're seeing a hamstring injury tonight. De La Salle. Up and coming underclass. De La Salle will be in contention next year. De La Salle. That ends the 2021 season. It's 2020-21 season for De La Salle. Catlin goes on to the final to face the winner of the Riverdale Oregon Episcopal School final or semifinal tonight. So good luck to Catlin and the other teams. Thanks to OSAA for having a great season for these kids. Have a good evening.